వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం.
Therefore, offer my respectful obeisances unto the Lord, who has become the son of Vasudeva, the pleasure of Devaki, the boy of Nanda, and the other cowherd men of Vrindavan, and the enlivener of the cows and the senses.
So, in the beginning, Kunti Devi said that Namasse Purusham Tadyam Isharam Prakriti Param. I offer my obeisances unto the person Purusham, who is Prakriti Param, who is beyond this material manifest. Krishna is complete spirit, soul, super soul. He has no material body. So in the beginning, Kunti Devi gave us this understanding that God, the supreme Purusha, Purusha means person, he is not imperson, Purusha. But he is not a Purusha of this material world, not a personality of this material creation. That is to be understood. The impersonalist cannot accommodate in their poor fund of knowledge how the Supreme Absolute Truth can become a person. Because whenever they think of person, they think of a person of this material world. That is the defect. So, the poor fund of knowledge. Why God should be a person of this material world? So that was clear in the beginning. Prakriti para, beyond this material creation. But he is a person. So now that personality, although alaksham, invisible, now, by the grace of Kunti, we can understand that although the Supreme Person is invisible, now he has appeared to be visible, Krishna. Therefore he says, Krishnaya Vasudevaya. Vasudeva conception, sometimes the impersonalist, they have Vasudev conception, means all-pervading. So Kunti Devi is pointing out that Vasudeva is Krishna, all-pervading. Krishna, by his Vasudev feature, he is all-pervading. Ishara sarva-bhutanam riddhese arjuna tishtati. This feature of Krishna, Krishna, the original person, has got three features. As the Supreme Personality of Godhead, as all-pervading Paramatma, Super Soul, and impersonal Brahma effulgence. So, those who are interested in Bhakti Yoga, they have no business with the impersonal Brahma effulgence. That is for common man. Just like you can try to understand, those who are inhabitants of the sun planet, what they have got to do with the sun sign? That is the most insignificant thing for them, sun sign. Similarly, those who are advanced in spiritual life, they are interested in the person, Purusham, Vasudeva, Purusham. That realization takes place, as it is stated in the Bhagavad Gita, after many, many births, bhunam janmanam anti, at the end of many, many births. These impersonalists who are very much attached to the Brahma effulgence, such persons, they are called jnani. They are trying to understand the absolute truth by dint of their knowledge. But they do not know that their knowledge is very imperfect and limited. And Krishna, the absolute truth, is unlimited.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,